Also overnight, a Greenville County homeowner woke up to a crash and also a gunshot victim.
Deputies say a man crashed into a yard in the Country View neighborhood this morning after he was shot. Fox Carolina's Michelle Zhu spoke with the wife of that homeowner who called 911.
Greenville County deputies spent hours here in the Country View neighborhood this morning. They got the call around 5:30 after a homeowner tells us that they saw a car sitting in the yard. They tell us they saw feet hanging out of the door. And deputies tell us a man with a gunshot wound was found inside. Darlene Scott woke up to a scene she never expected to see outside her house.
I wasn't going up to the car. I said, are you okay? And about that time's when the police and the ambulance and the fire trucks and everything come.
Deputies say a man wrecked his car into her yard early Tuesday morning. Scott's husband saw it on his way to work and called 911.
If not, he wouldn't have been found till like 9 o'clock, because usually I set my alarm for 9. I'm kind of shook up.
Deputies say the man was suffering from a gunshot wound. They attempted CPR before sending him to the hospital for treatment.
I'm going to pray for him because that's bad. I mean, he's somebody's son.
In Taylor's, Michelle Zhu, Fox Carolina News.
The victim is still in the hospital in critical condition. This investigation is still in the early stages and information is very limited. But anyone with information about this is asked to call Crime Stoppers.